You saw him get up and walk away after that fall.
Oh, yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time. Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking tooth fairy, I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the hitman.
Next matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner, Sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbirds. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk, charged with breaking and entering, criminal mischief, destruction of private property, criminal trespassing with intent.
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
The defendant is pleading not guilty.
Hey, partner.
Hey, hope you don't want to get this close in the locker room.
You go over this again?
Yeah, fucking forget about it. There's nothing to go over. I told you, man, I didn't break any laws. Car was unlocked. Keys in the ignition. So I borrowed.
All right. State? Your Honor, the state has videotaped evidence of the defendant caught in the act of most of the charges on this docket. We repeat our belief that the defendant is not mentally competent and ought to be removed immediately for comprehensive psychiatric evaluation. But, as Your Honor has already dismissed that request, we will continue to make our case.
I've seen the documents. It's all in black and white. In English, French, Chinese,
hey,
and Texas.
How you doing?
Destroy the no fortune. You ain't gonna stop until they get you. Hold it right there, boy. What the hell?
Hey, Chloe, it's me.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirtley says, ha! Hey, you can't do that! I know my right!
Now you know my left!
Okay, okay, easy then. I think he got the message.
Sheriff
Skirtley. Just following orders.
Hey, that should be his fight name, City Boy.
I remember when I was your age. God. I didn't know.
Yeah! There you go. Ho, ho, ho! Down for the count. Hop on a little extra just to make sure your cook feels good. Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.